So if you're planning on living in a van or an SUV or even making a camping bed platform for your vehicle, make sure you do this one thing, and it's very important. When you do your bed platform, make sure you put a bunch of holes. This will help with mold. So my first mistake building my first bed platform in a vehicle, we got mold because we didn't have good airflow. So always do that. Make sure to put a bunch of holes.